I have never obstructed justice.
He said, well, I want to string a wire between the two World Trade Center towers.
I knew he was a nut or a con man or something.
As a child, I loved to climb. Nobody could stop me.
If you want something, nothing is impossible.
He told me he was a French journalist.
It's impossible, that's sure. So let's start working.
It was 200 feet between the towers.
And there were going to be some guys in the North Tower.
The whole idea would be that Jean-Louis would send the arrow from one building to another.
What?
We just weren't ready.
Ma'am.
I didn't want to be liable for the death of a friend.
Why did you do this?
Police took a humorless view of the act.
Why did you do it?
There is no why.
Beyond anything you can ever imagine. Mind-boggling.
I saw his face changing.
Now I'm going to perform. This is probably the end of my life, to step on that wire. Death is very close.
Et donc je criais, regardez, regardez. Et il a salué.
I figured I was watching something that somebody else would never see again in the world. Thought it was once in a lifetime.
Life should be lived on the edge.
This is what we're here for.
See every day as a true challenge, and then you live your life on the tightrope.